Andrew here with another episode of Pokemon Moon. And if you left off, just remember, we left off right when we had won the battle. Battle can tell. So let's continue. Oh, yeah, another great battle this year. I bet Tom Pokemon liked it too. Phew, that was awesome, Pokemon. That was a really great battle. I had a blast fighting you. It was a good battle with this even taller Coco. Go, go, go! Oh, you heard it yourself. Tom Coco saw him approval. I never thought. I think... What is it? A Z-Ring! I put the Z-Ring on your wrist. Your Z-Ring. I send out from Sparkling though. I have a challenge. I know where to buy Ultra Balls, guys. Where to get. I know. Nabby. Not me. I did, but Professor Kui made me come home. Sorry guys, I'm still sick. Just to let you know, it's recorded on the same day. The next day. What beautiful weather. I wonder what today will bring me. The doorbell again? A visitor. I know who it is, that guys. It's Hal. Hal, hi. Wait, what? No, it's Lily. Hey, Lily. Hello. The professor said, bring me. Hey, there, Lily. Bring me the treat. Woo! Well, thank you. My name is Lily. Very nice to meet you. I just really wanted the QR code stuff. Don't know why. What? A little Pokedex. Populo, Picky Pick, Yungoose, Rattata, Caterpie, Pichu, Grubbin. Why did I forget right away from the Grubbin? 2 out of 8. guys, we have to go to our grave or jump over. Here we go, guys. This is a quick one. Hey, Lockhart, let's go. Give it everything you got. And buy a brand new. There they go again. Maybe. The professor. Game. I know Rotomless, guys. It's electric type. No, that's Rotom for you. You're Rotom. Try to catch it. Guys, what I'm trying to do is finish a series, which you probably won't. But now Rotom can talk. Nice to meet you, pal. See, now Rotom can talk right to you. What I can tell, yeah, it looks like Rotom has taken a liking to you. And this will help how exactly? Pokemon hasn't been here in a while or too long yet, so I gotta give him a special Rotom deck to help him navigate around. Nice to meet you, Rotom. We're gonna miss Rotom next week because remember I'm sick. Aloha! Really? Yeah. Really, guys, you're playing in the background? Okay. Trainer school. When will I get the QR thing? When will I get the QR scanner? Almost done. Just 5 more minutes, Mama. Yes, now we got our own Rattata. I forget how young this was. You've been a world of life. Let's catch it, guys. You tackle right back at me. Tackle. Got that nighttime, which had a ball, so let's recording. Recon or Tata. 1, 2, everything, 3, 4, 10. Yes, recon or Tata. Tata was caught. Whoa. Guys, we're trying to even Rattata. My own Rattata to be in the. To be precise. Okay, real Rattata is doing this. Which do I give Rattata nickname? No, for right now. Okay, so we have a grass. Normal and dark. Guys, I think we should train him up. But when we get to a Wingull, we don't need you. Level 6. Guys, we're gonna catch it and then trade it out for Greninja later. Sound good? I know it's great. I'm using all my Pokeballs, but I can buy more. 1. Really, Wingull? Guys, what do you play? New Pokemon. Rattata, let's go! Rattata, come on. Rattata, quick attack! What? You won't attack! Ay, ay, ay. Quick attack again. Don't hit yourself in confusion. Good. One more quick attack should not kill him. I'm probably burning it down in red. Or yellow. That one works too. Now, Pokeball. Pokeball, let's go. One. Two. Yes, Wingull in the back. What should I name my Wingull, guys? Three more Pokemon. A Wingull, a Rattata, and a Lolan and Yangoose. Hold on a minute, what's this? Really? Okay. 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 And okay. I forgot to hit my Pokemon, but I'll do it off camera, okay? So, that's about it for this episode, guys. If you liked it, leave a like button. And I'll see you guys again soon. Bye!